When I first got into Scrabble, I went through a phase where I studied for about 3 hours a day.
Everyone in New Zealand has a chance to be New Zealand champion.
Oh, how's it?
Welcome to Dylan's Scrabble Wall of Fame. There's just a small thrill every time a bunch of letters clicks into place.
No!
Oh, no!
One down, 21 to go.
It does come down to this last game.